All right, so we're standing inside the garage now. It's a four-car garage, and they currently have it set up for quite a bit of storage and workspace on the back wall there. You can see that as we pan around this direction, there's the door that heads straight into the kitchen across the breezeway there. Again, we'll zoom over here and that'll wrap that up.